They're in the gate. And they're off in the Run Happy Malibu. And Team Merchants is very quick away from there. Flightline wasn't that fast out of the gate, but he moves up effortlessly now to take the lead. Baby Yoda at the rail is close up, just a length off the leader. Then comes Stiletto Boy in fourth, three lengths off the pace. Dr. Shivel hustled up, one from the outside. Triple Tap is next with four lengths to make up. And Timeless Bounty is at the back of the field. It's Flightline who passes the half mile pole in hand by a half length. Baby Yoda, Team Merchants side by side. Stiletto Boy is in fourth. Dr. Shivel, Red Silks, four off the pace. A length and a half more back to Triple Tap. And at the back of the field, it's Timeless Bounty. Flightline sailing away, coming to the quarter pole, opening up a length and a half on Team Merchants. Baby Yoda trying to get off the rail. In behind them, Dr. Shivel. Triple Tap is last as Flightline turns it on at the top of the stretch, and he's in cruise control. Flightline, a superstar, is dominating the Run Happy Malibu, and he's going to turn this into his easiest win yet. Flightline, jogging home under Flavien Prat, wins by a distance.
Boop, boop, boop.